my friends, and welcome back to my channel. Be back in Lviv, Ukraine. Let me show you around a bit. It's a Ukrainian little town, Lviv, Ukraine, where Russians are not going to enter since Ukrainians are gonna defeat them back in east, and Ukrainian war for independence continues, and Mr. President of United States assisting greatly for the population of Ukraine to have guns and different kind of weapon systems to defend Ukraine from the Russians, and they attempt to change government of Ukraine. So my friends, don't forget to follow me on my channel. Ukrainians are not gonna go to Moscow, as president would say. They're gonna stop on the border, so Russian can celebrate a little victory, because Ukrainians are not gonna attack. Just they want to get the territorial integrity back. So my friends, today we're gonna speak a bit about simile as a figure of speech and a metaphor. So simile, two unlike things are explicitly compared. For example, Ukraine as strong as lion. So we use as like, so a metaphor, it's the same thing as simile, but without the words like, so as. For example, Ukraine strong lion, or Ukraine president nice person, or everyone can attest that he is a star of many movies in Ukrainian or Russian. So my friends, don't forget to subscribe, follow me, and we're gonna go back to United States as soon as Ukraine defeat Russia, or much earlier. So my friends, I see you for my next videos, and have a good day.